Yo. Streamer is like 20 seconds late. Streamer late. Unlucky. Hello, Olivers. Hello, Romain, Davo, Raya. This makes me so mad. If you're mad, then don't watch the stream today. No playing the customs today. If that's making you mad, don't be here. Nope. But yeah, I hope you guys are doing well. I'm like half invisible. I was trying to sort out my green screen and it's being dumb. So yeah. What's up, Charms, Joseph, Hollywood, Database, Roz, Corruption, Poggy, Wave, Starfruit, Ballistic. Yo. I hope you guys are doing well. Thanks for the bits, Corruption. I appreciate it. Bro, I wish my green screen would not be stupid, and I wish I could not be a ghost. I kind of want to not be invisible. I think that would be kind of cool. But maybe not. Unlucky. Hello, Killer. You were literally, like, a minute late. You're fine. You're all good. Okay, I'm a little bit less invisible now. Maybe, hopefully. We're good. If you want to be a ghost, turn up to mass or max, I don't think I will. I think I'll pass. New video after 2 years? Pac-Man. Only 2 weeks, but same difference, pretty much. Chat, go watch the new video if you haven't yet. Exclamation point video. 30 seconds late because of an ad? Stupid Twitch ads. You should block them if you are able to. That's pretty PogChamp of you. Murder Mystery CS will do. Murder Mystery CS will do other CSs. It'll be fun. It'll be cool. Already watched it. Let's go. New video watcher, people who watched the new video before stream, heard about the new video before stream, actual Giga Chads. That's pretty true. Once again, hello chatters, I hope you guys are doing well today. Welcome to the stream. Monthly custom servers. Let's go, you love to see it. My stupid YouTube recommended didn't have your video, that's why you turn YouTube notifications on. Easy clap. Best thing about the stream is the free bans, that's pretty true. Yeah, that's pretty true. I'm a Giga Shad? You are. You are. I don't have an account? Oh. Unlucky then. Hello, Vaizu. Free bans already? Let's go. Easy clap. Goodbye. No spammers today. Chat, how's your day been? What have you guys done? Just school? I assume it's a Wednesday, so I assume it's probably just school, right? I eat cheese. Nice. Yeah, school again. Fair enough. Keyboard and mouse practicing? Let's go. Went to a club meeting, then got bored. Fair enough, fair enough. Got in trouble for typing something for my friend. You shouldn't have typed it then. One-year anniversary of MJ server boost. That's pretty cool. It's Splodger fan art? Nice. What's up, Spicy? School in New Zealand doesn't start back until the start of February? Huh. That's interesting. I guess because it's like summer break now, so that makes sense. For like the Southern Hemisphere, it's summer break. Why did you block me on your comments? Jakester, you literally posted a link in the comments of my YouTube video, and you expect to not get auto-modded. Good one. Yeah. Good one. Yo, nice QB. Reby.
No spam?
Thank you. I appreciate it. Dino, thanks for the raid. I appreciate it. Thanks for the TTS spam. Right, chat, we're doing custom servers today. I think we're gonna start it off with just some Murder Mystery Copium CS's, then we'll get into like Sky Wars, Treasure Wars, Survival Games, Death Run, that sort of stuff. It'll be cool. It'll be fun. We'll do a lot of CS's, and also I might do marbles later. If you don't know what marbles is, you'll probably like it, so stick around if you want to. Oh shoot, they removed like the winter stuff, so I gotta remove that from the I gotta change the map on here. Here's the code chat if you wanna join. There you go. There is the code. Okay. Code's in chat. I am fixing the map real quick, and then... Yeah. So it's just... Wait, Office Party still exists? It's not Office, it's still Office Party? Whack. Okay, cool. Yep, good one. I mean, SMG, are you like watching on a phone or something? Could you not play on a phone? Where is Pac-Man? It got removed for pagging a while back. So we don't have Pac-Man anymore. I'll probably do a few of these, like just normally me being the murderer, and then we might do some chain reaction or something. Or maybe we can go do other games. I don't know, we'll see. I mean, yeah, pagging is basically the same thing as Pac-Man, so it's fine. I'll spam the code again. Frog game? We'll do a frog game today as well. At some point, we'll do a frog game. Next, you literally typed that before stream, and there's a troll face, so I'm not even going to answer that anyways, because I literally know exactly what you're going to do. That's old. I've been gotten by that before already. You gotta think of new stuff that I won't know. Neither, Raya. Neither. Alright, I'm gonna start this in like 30 seconds. Get in if you want. Codes on screen, codes in chat. Join if you want to. Shimmerstall Donut Walls? Hello. Chili. I'm not gonna go into the CS. Fair enough, fair enough. Why are the Christmas lights still here? Wait, where are the Christmas lights? What do you mean? I asked a question. What was your question? Send it again. I missed it. I am literally blind, I didn't see it. Okay. Can I still redeem Discord role for my Discord alt? No. You can't. How can I stream on an iPad? Dude, I don't know. You could mirror it to a computer. There's probably apps and you can stream from the Twitch app to Twitch, I think. Maybe. I don't know. Oh! I hate you. Damn it, I saw that and I tried to move and I didn't move well enough. GG. No, wait, why am I queuing Sky? CS, murder. We go again. Surely we'll win one today. I think this is my better shot to win it anyway, since there's like less people here. Surely we will win. Do you do chain reaction over a few games? That's probably what I'm gonna do. Pfizer, thanks for the bits. I appreciate it. What's up, Buffrun? Play Stumble Guys for an iPad stream? That's... but... I could just play Fall Guys instead. I'd have to buy it, but still, why would I play Stumble Guys? Poggy, that's literally the most blatant D's Nuts joke ever. Nice try, though. Yeah, Stumble's a mobile ripoff of Fall Guys. I haven't played it. I've just, like, I think I've seen screenshots of it or something. I made Cheesy rage quit in the CS. Nice. Spam the code in chat again if you guys want. I got an ad for some game that lets you buy NFTs. Interesting, interesting. Maybe charms. I just would have to like download it beforehand and actually remember to like use it. That's the issue. So, yeah. Give the guy in game a screenie if he can find me and if he can position himself correctly while I'm running by, then sure.
Today we'll discuss about PDP hour. That help you with knockback.
Okay.
Let's start. There's a feature on Java that's called W tapping, and what it does is based on you resetting your sprint, it deals more knockback to the enemy.
That's
so
true.
If you're gonna W tap, tap it after your enemy stops being red due to damage.
Okay.
Thank you for listening.
Cool. Alright, let's go. We go again. Surely I will not die instantly on this one. Surely. You seen Faithless before? I have not. I just managed to kill a guy inside of another guy. Nice. Good one. How does corruption have it again, dude? This game is a scam. How does he have it again? Bro, you're literally lagging. Okay. Gonna do more games? Yeah, we'll do a lot of other games as well, not just Murder Mystery. We will do other stuff. I'm just starting it off though with Murder Mystery. Oh, that was the sheriff. Nice. Alright, cool. Hello, Firefelt. Welcome to the stream. Nice dodge. Almost got me there. Ah, that's bad. And that guy just folded. Yes, let's go. Got Vizu. Streamers walked past me 5 times. It's fine. It's okay. Nice. Sick. Wait. Yep. What game is this? We're playing Murder Mystery right now. However, we will do other stuff as well as the stream goes on. Just warming up with some Murder Mystery CS, letting people get here, and then we'll play some of the other games. Knows my new spot? That one stood out quite a lot, it felt like. There's only 7 left. I'm kind of popping off here. However, there are some camo Andes somewhere. And I don't know where the camo... Oh, there's a camo Andy. Kai, there you go. Yep. Chat, weren't we talking about the Do You Remember Me Andes the other day? Wait. 6... Okay. Jakester has the bow, right? I think he has it, right? I didn't catch who had it. Zoom in. It wasn't Roz. Okay, that's what I thought. Bro, I hate the- Shakester, why are you so smart? Why are you so smart? I thought you were just gonna run, but no, you just camped the corner there. Bro, I'm so dumb. I hate that. I almost had that. I'm gonna be doing Gambas. If someone redeems them, then maybe. Oh my god, okay. After this game, we'll do a few games of Chain Reaction. So whoever kills me this game gets to be murderer next game, okay? Almost had that. I legitimately almost had that. Nice thumbnail shot. What, are you clipping this and putting this in a YouTube video? What would he title it? Almost no one was camoing? There were a few people that were camoing. At the point you died? No, I'm pretty sure Chili was still a camo, right? Didn't he say I walked past him like 5 times? And I don't remember killing him. So, yeah. I'm in an Applebee's, should I join? Absolutely. Absolutely. I wasn't even in this. Okay, dude. Bro, I... Okay, yeah, good one. Can't join this next team because internet's being Papega. I'll start this soon-ish. Like, I'm starting maybe like a minute or less. Is there a cooldown on Hydrate? Yes, there is. Hello, Creeper. Yes, you are first. Alright. Let's go. Surely I won't fold this time, right? Hey, wait a minute. You'll be able to join the next one if you weren't able to get in this time. You're dead, Jakester. I don't even care. I don't even care that I walked by like two other people. I literally don't even care. Nope. How do... I hate... Okay. Yep. Nope, you're not doing the same thing that you did to me last game. Bro, the sheriff sucks. They should have killed me there. I even missed my shot on them. Oh, that was the sheriff. Hello, Piglin. Title clickbait? It's not even clickbait. I am literally doing the monthly customs. God damn it. Okay, Zaka, good one. Yeah, good one. How much are you paying these sheriffs? I don't know. I guess I didn't have Zaka on the payroll. You swearing on main? Is god damn it like a swear? I mean, it kinda is, but like, who cares? Wait, no, I'm not murderer. I am player. Chat, here's the code. But are you? I don't know. Well, no, obviously, like, damn is really not a swear anymore, but, like, in I've heard on the radio, in songs that have, like, god damn it as a word, like, they will censor that. Maybe it's because I'm in a part of the country that is fairly religious, but at the same time, yes, they will literally censor that. Why? Religious people. Whack. I don't know. Nothing against being religious, by the way. Just, like, I don't know. Yeah. I guess so. Oh, I gotta make Zaka the murderer. There you go. Alright, this should be fun. I also gotta do preset. There we go. Server full fast? Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of people here. We'll wait for it to get to 50 and then we'll start. There we go. Alright, let's do it. Right, so I don't know what skin Zaka's gonna be using, and if he's smart, he'll be using, like, a costume. So... I don't wanna be bunched up with a bunch of people. There's too many people everywhere. I dislike this. One, two kills. I don't see him at all. Why? These idiots are gonna make me run for the entire- I love when people follow me and get me killed. When you're gonna do marbles, that'll probably be near the end of stream. Yeah, good one. Oh, it was that skin, okay, I see. I'll just go security cam up here. Zaka literally aimbotted me. / report for aimbotting. Free shop later? No. I am not a fan. Probably not free shop. Not a huge fan of free shop, not gonna lie. We'll probably do some sort of Treasure Wars thing, but not free shop. There are plenty of other streamers that do free shop CSs. It's not really something that I enjoy all that much. Free Sky Wars? How's that gonna work? Yeah, we'll definitely do Death Tag. Game or two of that, for sure. Death Tag is quite fun. So making custom models for players pays much attention. It's all good, database. All good. We'll figure out what to do, chat. We'll figure out what to do. No shot, Zaka wins. 14 left. He's just big chilling on the hat right now. So, we'll see. There's no shot he wins. Well, Stride just folded. Surely Stride won't fold again, right? He folded again. Surely he won't fold for a third time, right? The spam party invites Zaka so he gets distracted. It's probably not a good move. Stride has folded for a third time. Note to self, if Stride Sheriff equals free win, oh my god. Bro, Stride, you missed four times, dude. Is this man on mobile? I don't think so. Oh man. Surely Zaka won't win this, right? He's on good pace to win it. Seven left, oh my god. I mean, Zaka, if you win this outright, I think I've made it clear before that you get to go again if you somehow manage to win. If time runs out, we just roll a random murderer, but... if you manage to win this, then... it's okay, I've folded that many times too. Yeah, I'm not gonna act like I'm a good murderer, or yeah, a good sheriff. But at the same time, four times, dude. Galaxy hitbox glitch has to aim down. Okay. Oh my, okay, serious arc. I thought you were gonna miss that, but no, he took his time, lined up the shot. Unlike Stride. There we go. Hello? I can't click on the, oh, there we go. Oh god, it's bugged. There we go, okay. Max, cool. Presets, cool. Game code, there you go. Stride Slander, look, when you fold, that's an O, I think. For BK23. When you fold that many times, is it really even slander? I don't think it is. Yeah, the zero has a line. I just had to mentally think about that in my head. Serious arc, murder, let's do it. Yo! What's up, Cobb? Hope you're doing well. Good to see you here. I don't know if you'll be around later, but maybe in like an hour and a half or so, we'll be doing marbles. That'll be fun. Either way, good to see you, man. How long were you working on the video? Finished the voiceover yesterday, took me about 4 hours. Did editing for about 4 or 5 hours today. So, yeah. Putting in the work, but seemed like it was a good video, and it seems like it's pretty well received. We'll see how the algorithm likes it. I'm experiencing stomach ache. 4 hours for the voiceover, sheesh, dude. I mean, like, research, crafting what I want to say, that takes a lot. I might have to, but I plan to stream soon. I know chat doesn't want my marbles smoke. That's true, that's true. Cobb's he's kind of goated at marbles, so they wouldn't want the smoke, you're right. They removed the barrier jump? Really? That's unfortunate. Alright, let's go. No, Cobb, did you hear, JQ in chat? Literally got a world record on stream, like, last week at some point. Oh! All right. Yeah, good one. Okay. I don't need this many people around me. I do not need this many people around me. Stop. Stop following me. Please stop following me. Oh! Who is it? The Ice Wizard cape costume? Okay. It's a winnable chat. I'm literally gonna team grief. There's too many people. I hate this. Nope, that's the wrong one, I think. I think. Yeah, it is. Okay, I'm glad I didn't shoot. There's two ice people. I don't like that. Okay. I'm gonna have to, like, see the ice... And chat... No, okay. People are actually trolling now. I hate this. I don't like this. Why do people want to be close to you in your game? Because they, like, want to be... They, like, want to be on screen. I don't know if this is the... I think this is the guy. Let's go! Easy clap, chat. Well, you see, you look who the hero was, chat. Rigging the game again? What can I say? I'm just better. Alright. Let's see. How am I for 27? We'll do this game and then one more after this, and then we will move on to other games, okay? Chat, here's the code if you want to join. He's using aimbot? That was literally the easiest kill of my life. I don't know what you mean. There you go. When are we switching games? I said probably this game and then a game after that, and then we will play other stuff. See ya, Cobb. Thank you so much for stopping by. Hope the stream grind has been going well for you. I saw you have big plans for TikTok. I can't wait to see where you go with that. Much love, bro. No, I don't think I can. This is a zero, by the way? It is, yeah. Imagine asking for raids. Frog game? I forgot to set it up. We'll do frog game next game, okay? That'll be funny. We'll do frog game next game. Let's go. Frog game to a Yellow Steve game. I'm doing only one more game after this, so next game will be the frog game. That's kind of all we got. You still play Crab or Beans? Crab or Beans doesn't exist on the Hive anymore. And I know I have the map, but I haven't used that in a while, so no, not really. Yo, Yato, what's up? I hope you are doing well. I don't know about that one. I think I have a pretty good shot at winning, not gonna lie. Thanks for the 7 months, though. You cracked. I appreciate it. 29 left, 356. Still doable. Nope. You're dead. Answer the guy in game chat. What did they ask? Ooh, that's really unlucky, honestly. But that's also kind of your own fault for not knowing the hitboxes on the hive. Vizu baby rage in chat in 3, 2, 1. No, really? Got Jakester, got Vizu. Oh, nice shot. Wow. I'm not even mad. I'm not even mad. That's really good. And Vizu's still L-spamming because he's salty that I killed him and he wasn't able to get the bow. Bro, I'm not even mad. That was really good. You didn't even see me, you just turned around. I saw your skin. I saw you. Chat, this is the frog game. Before you join. Or I guess we can do it once. Whatever. Chat, put on the frog costume. /costume. Hip. And then it should be hip-hop. If you don't have it, go into the Hive store and get it. Everyone should be frogs this game, okay? Did that right. Okay, cool. It's literally a free costume, so there's no reason to not get it. I can't afford it? Okay, dude. There you go. Everyone join up. /costume, hip hop. I better see everyone changing into frogs. I understand if you want to get in the game first, but once you're in, you better be a frog, okay? What is the frog name? Hip hop. See you, Tashami. Thanks for being here. What's your advice for someone making hype content? Have fun with it. Holy crap, already full? Oh my god, it did already fill. Alright, I'll give you guys like 30 seconds to put on the hype or put on the hip hop costume. You better put it on. And yeah, there we go. See, I just saw a guy. Oh yeah, I gotta give Devo the murderer. Also, whoever kills murderer this game doesn't get to be murderer next game because we're moving on to something else, okay? You know what? I'll make myself the sheriff, okay? Because I'm gonna kill him anyways. Easy clap. Game will last 10 seconds? Nah, it's fine. Because they're a frog, you're not really gonna know who it is because, like, everyone's a frog. Alright, let's go. Still waiting for my murder mystery game. If we do some more later, then, and if you're still here, then I will make you murder. I'm sorry, we haven't gotten around to it yet. Alright, so, this is going to be very difficult because there are a lot of frogs, and I'm not really gonna be sure which one to shoot. So we'll see how it goes, I guess. they could literally be any one of these frogs. Turn around, get a bunch of kills. Surely that won't happen, right? Oh my god, I hate this. Nope, I'm moving away. Nope. Oh, I'm glad I moved away. I am really glad that I moved away. I see who it is. God, I pressed the R key. I am bad. Well, I was trying to press 2 and I somehow pressed... I don't even know. My brain just malfunctioned. 3rd? I don't want to hear it. I do not want to hear it. Easiest shot of your life? I pressed the wrong key, dude. I pressed the wrong key. I don't want to talk about it. You say stride is bad? Okay, look. My shots today, chat, 1 for 2. Okay? Stride? 0 for 4. So, you say I'm bad, but like, take a look at the numbers, okay? Not even coping. I know that was a bit misplay on my part. Looks like my aim's not the only one person who's bad, though. Yo, what's up, Nathan? Hope you are doing well. 23 left, 304 on okay pace. What's up, Smush? But yeah, we'll move on to something else after this. What do we want to do? What game do we want to do next? Maybe like some Death Tag or something, chat? Doing well, very tired tonight. Understandable. Well, you can chill in here if you want. Or just do whatever. Wonder why you can't get okay pace in a speedrun? Look, I don't want to talk about it, okay? OPSG and Free Shop? We are not doing either of OPSG or Free Shop. We'll do Modified SG. We'll do some sort of Treasure Wars preset that's not Free Shop. But neither Free Shop nor OPSG. Just Build Extended CS? I am not doing Just Build on a stream. That is a horrible idea. And I know most of you guys, 99% of you guys will be fine. But on the 1%, I just don't want to take that chance at all. Eat Chipotle and watch stream? Let's go. I saw that coming. Ooh! Nice shot, Zaka. Damn, that's really good. Alright, cool. Yeah, I guess let's do Death Tag. Still haven't eaten. I still haven't had Chipotle, man. Still have not had Chipotle. Presets featured Death Tag. Cool, confirm. Alright. Chat, code's on screen. There you go. Ate dinner already, but I want another dinner. My mom just texted me, like a few minutes ago, saying there's fried shrimp in the fridge, and I kind of want to go get some. But at the same time, I don't know if eating on stream is a good idea, and I'd also have to go like heat it up and everything, and then I don't know. Mukbang? Hell no. Oh, we already got 50. Jeez. Okay, these are filling fast. All right, let's go. What's Death Tag? One hit kill. You see how many hearts I have? Look above my hotbar. I have half a heart. So everything is just gonna do, everything is gonna kill instantly. That includes fall damage, punches, axe hits, whatever. Cause there's no armor or anything. Try punching your teammates with your fist. Oh, why does that work? Wait, what? Why does that? Huh? That's stupid. Why is that a thing? Holy lag. Okay. Got Olivier's. Olivier's literally folding. This server feels quite laggy, I'm not gonna lie. Bro, why is Jakester coming for me? I hate this. Kit's Death Tag? What would that do? Oh, I'm just better. I literally have not died yet. I am literally the best player. I'm actually kill leader. Purple scare. Oh, never mind. That's unlucky. Nice. I was clicking on him, dude. Okay, is the server laggy for everyone else? I assume it is, right? Yes, okay. That's weird. I would have even hit one person. Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with it. Because I know it shouldn't be happening like this. I don't know. That's quite confusing. Hello? Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. Probably the amount of people, but other games aren't laggy with like 100 people in it, so I don't know why Skywars is so laggy. And Murder Mystery multiple hits didn't register? Oh, okay. I don't know, maybe the Hive's just having issues. Maybe the provider's having issues or whatever. Hello? Okay. I have no more lives. Let's see how this goes. Also, chat, if you are camping, then don't. Or you will probably be kicked once I die and have to go find everyone else, okay? If I see you camping or just like sitting in your island not fighting people, you are done. So keep that in mind. You didn't op? I didn't op anyone. It's fine though. Oh, I almost had that. Gotta go. All good. See ya. Appreciate you being here. How's Potato winning? I don't know. I am just the better player. Literally 25 kills. Anyone gonna be able to top that? Let's see if anyone is camping. Yeah, so Melon Master, you gotta move. You gotta go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Where are you? See ya. Everyone else is probably good. Let me know if you see anyone else camping, chat. Looks like Orange Team is gonna have this game in the bag, though. Oh, yeah, the game in the bag. However, I don't know if anyone's gonna be able to top me in kills. 25 is quite a lot. Wanted to eat a sandwich, but I dropped it? Oh, no. Who cares about team wins? It sounds like Cope, Jakester. You killed me twice, Satch. Alright, we'll do another game of this after this game is done. However... Oh, nice. Give me at least 35 seconds. People like me have big delay, maybe didn't hear you in time. I said before, though, that you shouldn't camp. I said like a minute before that you shouldn't camp. And they were still there. So, yeah, that's kind of their fault. At least you'll know for next game, if anything. That camping is weird. Say in game chat as well. I don't know, that's also just their fault. Nice corruption. Ooh. Surely they've seen Dash Cap, right? Surely. Where did Dash go? He... Oh! Got a kill! Hive menu's lagging for anyone else? It just seems like the Hive in general is lagging, Starfruit. CS was also pretty laggy, so yeah. What if they weren't in stream because they were on mobile or something and had chat muted because it was causing lag? Then, literally, that is their fault and I do not care. Gold team folded? I know, they had the numbers there and literally just trolled. Yo, what's up, Muna? Toxic streamer? True. Your streamer is toxic. Go, go, go. Bihydrate twice in a minute? Bihydrate in a minute? Nice. Yep, good one. Nice. Yep. Force everyone go mid. I mean, it's just remain in fire. Who clicks faster? Time to see. Remain's gonna get himself killed by going up. Either by fall damage or by low ground. He got that though. Nice. Alright. We go again. Nope, not that. Death tag. Cool. Carry the team towards victory. I mean, you ran quite a lot, but you still did pretty well. See you above. Chat, I technically won that game though. I mean, I had the most kills. So, you guys gotta step it up. I'm literally folding to streamer. Can I show you something? I am back at spawn. Turn off chat? I don't care. Surely Tubnet will be the next featured server, true? Yo. Where is Droids taking me? Let's see, we're going on a field trip. Holy, this is some parkour. Okay. Oh! Wow, okay. Jeez. Alright. Dang. That's sick. Cool. Nice. This is a nice view. Sick. Alright, cool. Let's go. Surely I won't win again, right? I didn't know that either. I mean, I'm not surprised, but at the same time, that's still a cool spot that I've never been before. Everett's talking about rebranding his content. What's he doing? Streamer, how can I get better at parkour? Just parkour more. Bro, this spawn sucks. On the side here. Talking about doing Java since high views are limited? Understandable. I don't blame him at all. I clicked on them. Okay, whatever. Unlucky. Wow. I am getting rolled. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get the game win or the high amount of kills. I can't speak. Did Nerdle like make a video or something, or just like a community post or what? Hit up by NFTs win. NFTs are cringe, so never. Wow, okay. Thought I had that as well. His Discord announcements? I see. Cool. Best of luck to whatever he ends up doing. No, I can't, dude. Yep, yeah, yep. What's up, Reese? I don't want to talk about it, chat. Nothing happened at all. Nice. Wow, okay, I clicked there as well. Potato, you're an L sometimes. Big fan, though. Wow, okay. Let's see how it is. I should go into mid. I think I'm on my last life as well. Also, again, if for whatever reason you didn't hear me, no camping. I died from fall damage. I know, I spleefed you, and it was funny. Yeah, definitely didn't get top kills that game. But it's fine. 18 kills on Lemon Boy. Nice. I'm Lemon Boy? I figured so. And you literally just gave yourself up and now you're gonna get targeted again. Chat, the video's a 5 out of 10. Pagman, let's go. Did you ever make the decision to teach your family what mid means? No, I did not, and probably will not. Dude's literally playing survival, nice. Oh, do I have pink glitch? Or is it just that skin? That's gotta be pink glitch, I think. Which vid is one? Currently. The Halloween update one. But it's probably gonna get passed by the... Yeah, I have pink glitch, nice. Check the player. Yeah. I'll restart after this game. Probably do some SG after this. A game or two of SG. See how long it lasts. See how well I do in it. That'd be fun. Yeah, everyone just changed their profile pictures in Minecraft to just a very bright pink, because that definitely exists in the Xbox menu. Oh, you guys can't even see this. The invite to game here. Invite to game is just a pink button. Yeah, she's my game, bro. Let's do it. Better see you join. You gotta join quick though, because people are fast. How do I join again? Right, so when the code goes on screen, you'll do /CS and then the code, whatever it is. So like, I was spamming in a chat earlier, so like that code, for example, but not that code, whatever the new code is for the game. Stop complaining. Kaifi logs onto the hive and he has an empty 6x8 chunk box every time. Right, who is gonna win this game? Who are we thinking? Raya still has 18, but hasn't gotten any in a while. So, and isn't alive anymore, so probably someone's gonna pass him, but I don't know. They built a sumo platform? Oh my god, they did. Nice. Yeah, good one. I can't wait for like Oliver's to fall off the platform or whatever. Actually rolled by Romaine. Imagine. Yo, what's up, Charlie? Chat, potato point, do the funny emote. Charlie asked for it. If you were subscribed. There you go, Charlie. Chat full of potato pie points. That guy literally took damage. How do you not die? What the hell? 2 weeks from today, I stopped for 14 months? That's crazy. 14 months. It does not feel like it's been that long. No, CEO. It doesn't feel like it's been that long at all. CEO, you gotta go. I guess you're mining. That's fine. You can take damage but not die? How does that work? Oliver's just stalling so much, he is now dead, so it's fine. Yeah, I saw that, Poggy, and that's pretty cool. I will say it again for everyone else. If you... Keep in mind, the word is correctly. If you correctly report people, report someone, and then action gets taken on it, the Hive has been giving 100 quest points to some people for doing that. So if you report people correctly, and, like, action gets taken, there's a possibility you could get quest points. However... Don't false report to get quest points, because that's not how it works. Actually, go look at my tweet. I guess 2 tweets ago. I got kicked from the server. Yes, someone kicked me. Skill issue. That sounds like a really bad thing to do, Poggy. I would not recommend that. Penguin, you gotta go. Stop chilling. You gotta go. I have not used this costume. I did not know that it exists. That's cool, though. I like that. Penguin, you gotta go, bro. You gotta go. Frost banana? Oh yeah. Costume. I don't have that. I guess we haven't gotten that one yet. Wait. I got banned from Skywars for 30 minutes for hacking. I do hack though. I meant I don't hack. Nope, you do hack. You literally admitted it. Mods, ban. Do it. I'm joking. I mean, anti-cheat probably just got triggered for something. It happens. CEO has another wife. Nice. Alright, sumo platform. Never mind, they're just not even doing it. Oh, alright. Oliver's got muted. Based moderator, whoever did that.
Let's learn the ABCs with Potato P25.
Yo, let's go.
B is for Andy.
Oh,
B is
nice.
For Ban. C is for Copium and QB.
Mm-hmm.
D is for D's.
Yep.
E is for E-boy/girl.
Mm-hmm.
F is for folding. G is for green dream. Haizu, what does H mean? I is for I never fold. J is for JK. K is for Karen for hacksusating everyone.
Yep.
L is for LLLLL. M is for money enjoyer. I will be back for more ABCs soon, TM.
Sounds like a plan. Thanks for letting us know all of the ABCs. Chat, I hope you guys were writing that down. It's gonna be on the test later. Alright, CSSG, let's do it. We're gonna do my modified survival games, because that's what I like doing. Save presets? Oh, we could do the deathmatch sumo after this. We'll do one potato pie SG and then deathmatch sumo after.
DW guys, I got this. So is for all of us, who is the biggest Pepega?
True. True and real. Not S? That is an S. What do you mean? That literally is an S. That's not a 5. The code's right. There's some major differences between the two. I mean, I won't lie, they look pretty similar, but they're not the same. This is OPSG? No, this is Potato Pie SG. So, like, increased loot, but not OPSG level loot either. So, yeah. It's gonna fill. We got 50. Alright, cool. Let's go. What's Potato Pie SG? It's literally just modified to be better, but not extremely. Can we do duos after? Maybe. We'll see. We'll see. Not sure. I kind of got what I wanted from that. Just run the route now. Holy lag, that guy. Oh my god, is teleporting. I don't think frames have been dying. I think frames are fine. Today your last stream? Yeah, no, I'm not streaming tomorrow. I'll talk about that more later on, or later tonight, but yeah. No stream tomorrow. I am gone tomorrow. Kind of why I'm doing CSs and stuff today. CLS. You didn't put code? I literally spammed the code in the chat. I don't know if you didn't see it or what. Cool. I have pretty solid loot now. Flares as well. What's up, Granted? My cell phone as well. Want to hear a funny joke? Let's hear the funny joke. Pause, man. Sings Mike. I'm ready for the joke. Better be funny, though, or you're gonna get banned. Oh, big chest. Hell yeah. That's good. Ow. I swear I haven't played SG probably since the last time we did customs on servers, customs on stream either. So I am gonna be bad at the game now. The chatter still hasn't said the joke, then it wasn't funny enough. Seven hearts still? How? Bro, stop. Oh my god, how am I alive? Visor uses reach, it's probably just the Despacito ping. Chestplate potato? I don't have a better- Oh, I do have a better chestplate. I'm just stupid. Okay. Thank you. I thought I had good gear. I guess I do, but at the same time, I'm not feeling confident about fighting, like, anyone. Nice. Need a diamond sword. I'll feel good. Okay, that's what I wanted. Cool. Right. Pink glitch back? It never got removed. Never got fixed. I mean, they're aware of it, but like, yeah. Ow. Bro, Riot, stop. He's actually just gonna run around the house. Okay. Seems to be getting it way more recently. It seemed about normal for me recently, but it's still just annoying that it exists. I mean, it's probably just not easy to fix, but it's still really annoying. I don't know. It would be cool if like we had an update as to what's going on with it, but I doubt that's going to happen, honestly. Raya's Lemon? Yeah, he's playing on an alt, so he doesn't get targeted. Yo, what's up, Agent?
Musical note, Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito.
Thank you.
Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Musical note.
Thank you. Visor, that's your song. Why don't you use non-render dragon? Because shaders and stuff are still useful sometimes. It's just annoying to upgrade and downgrade between the two as well. Dude, the sun is pink? I mean, yeah, it's like probably counted as an entity or whatever, so that makes sense. Bro, Romain has nothing, but he's just gonna run this entire game. Frost, why you don't use non-render dragon? No, I said, I don't feel like upgrading and downgrading a bunch. Bro, Romain, I know you have a family, but it's time to give up.
Would you try to do a
3.5
says later this stream using Discord VC?
No, I will not. Not tonight, at least, because I don't have anything set up or planned for it. Nice. Big. Okay, I got Raya out of the game. That's a start. When's deathmatch? 4 players, I think. I think it's either 4 or 8. Oh no, it's 8. Okay, cool. 8 players then. Still targeted? Look, you're good at the game. I don't want to deal with you in deathmatch, so yeah. Shouldn't have shot me. That was Raya, that's why you targeted? Yeah. How did that not shoot? Hive's eating my arrows. Is this? This is Vaizu. He's got nothing. He has snowballs. I am actually trolling. I thought that was a block. I played too much Skywars, dude. Restop 1 minute spamming. I'm really trolling. I gave Vaizu 12 snowballs. What, did you put a hit out on me or something? Pain. Good one job, streamer. I play too much Skywars. I'm used to being able to block spam to get out of any situation. I know Vaizu got rolled there, so all works out in the end, but oh, I hate that. Play more SG then, but I fall asleep playing SG. I don't think a sleep stream would be fun. Alright. Let's do a sumo deathmatch. Do duos for this? No, it's gonna be a sumo deathmatch, so who cares about duos? Nope. Deathmatch sumo. Cool. Cookie, you want some? Sure. One man spam and I'll time you out next time. Okay, yep, good one. Chat, we'll also do marbles later in the stream, probably. Maybe we'll do like a Treasure Wars game or two, maybe a little bit of Death Run, and then we move on to marbles. I think that'll be fun. Will, are you the same guy that asked this yesterday? I swear I got asked my opinions on Takis yesterday. Why is Ryan on all acting when he gets targeted? I mean, look, I probably wouldn't have known. But he literally made it known. He was like, ah, I don't care that anyone knows that it's Lemon Boy, and then he gets targeted. Alright, let's go. How's stream been? It's been good. We've just been doing customs. No shot. Spawn with Nathan. Oh. Didn't ask yesterday? Okay, so that's someone else. I don't know. Literally someone else asked for my opinions on Takis yesterday. Feels good, man. Clap. Do you like them? No. I am not a fan of them. Oh boy, I can't wait to get targeted in this deathmatch. This should be fun. Surely I'll survive, right? Surely. I'm gonna get knocked off. Nope, that's a bad spot to be. I mean, Tiger, I'll still be doing customs, probably at least for another 30 minutes or so. So, you're still good to join for a little bit. And we'll be doing marbles later, so, yeah. Oh, never. No, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. You want the smoke, Vaizu? Now that you don't have snowballs? I found out that Vaizu does not take knockback, never mind. Ah. Half heart. I don't like this. I'm scared. I am somehow still alive. Vaizu, stop. God damn it. You have 3.5. Yo, target Vaizu. Vaizu's actually targeting. Helper targeting, imagine. Wait, did I not tweet that I'm live? Oh, I didn't tweet that I'm live. Oh, that's unfortunate. Fair enough. Honestly, that's fine. That's okay. Maybe a less Papega stream. How do I join? U/CS in the code once I make a new custom. I mean, I don't care about my viewership. I just realized that I forgot to tweet and YouTube post that I am live. But again, I'm fine with that, honestly. Not a huge deal. I got kicked. That's unlucky. Does anyone actually join off a Twitter notif? Usually it's content creators that join off of the Twitter notif. And it's YouTube Andies that join off of the YouTube notif. So, yeah. Why are there 7 minutes left? Oh my god. Okay, this might take a while. Do I want to go get food? I can maybe go get food and then just like let this game play out or whatever. Maybe. I don't know if that'd be a good idea or not. See you, Piglin. Chat, I'm gonna get food. I might be back in like 2 to 3-ish minutes. I don't know. We'll see. Alright, we'll be back. Stop server? No. You guys can still play this. I mean, I'm not doing anything. So, yeah, I'll be back in a second.
Yo.
Streamer back. I have acquired food. I don't want to like spill it or anything. However, I got fried shrimp and some fries. My mom got it at a local restaurant, didn't eat all of it, so leftovers. Bro, people are just chilling down here. Understandable, honestly. I'm vegetarian. I mean, fair enough. Why the fries look like churros? I don't know.
Here are some MC pickup lines so you can get a date.
Mm-hmm, okay.
Hey, let's change your spawn location to my place. Are you lava cuz are hot stuff? Are you a creeper? Because you make my heart explode. Are you from the mines? Because I found a gem. Are you a blaze? Because you're on fire. Are you a redstone torch? Cause you make my sticky piston extend.
God damn it, dude. Okay. I saw the message right at the end. See you in 10 minutes. I warned Reed. I wasn't looking at chat. I was enjoying my food. I wasn't reading. Oh, there's fighting going on now. Oh. Please spec Taria. I can't really
Here are some
spec.
MC pickup lines so you can
Bro,
get a date.
Can someone skip that and time him out?
Change your spawn location to
Just time him out for 10 minutes as well or whatever. There you go, thank you. I'm just trying to enjoy my food. People are being dumb. Tell them to fight. I'm just gonna leave this game after I'm done eating the food. This is kind of just like an intermission game, and then we go back to playing actual games. What are you eating? A fried shrimp. I have finished my food. Cool. Is shrimp crunchy? No. Alright. You guys can stay in there if you want, or not. Let's do Omega Treasure Wars. Let's see how that goes. Wait. Who's gonna win, though? I don't know. I don't care. We'll figure out what thing to do after. Do I gold rush? Might do that. We'll see. We'll see what to do. Codes in chat. If you guys want to join. Mega free shop? I've already said I'm not doing free shop. I'm not a fan of it. Presets featured. Double drops just gonna be a laggy mess. Not doing free shop. We'll do gold rush. That'd be fun. I don't play Treasure Wars. I mean, you watch my streams. I just don't play Treasure Wars. And I don't really care about leveling anyways. So, yeah. Bro, okay, Foggy. Whatever. Sure, that's fine. I don't play Treasure Wars either. I'm level 54. Okay. Any askers? If you did, would you prestige? Probably, yeah. No reason not to. I don't really care about cosmetics either. Alright, let's go. Surely I'll be able to get gold without people stealing it, right? No. I won't. Whatever. It's fine. Treasure Wars gets boring fast. It's just a longer game. So... it's longer, you have to think more attention span, boring, so I play Skywars because it's faster. Thank you. Real one. Why is he on my team? Is he on my team as well? Or what team are you, Red Panda? Game is this? Gold Rush Treasure Wars. Blue and coming on right, red team. Holy wag. Okay, yeah. Get this treasure. Nice, good one. I don't know if I'm able to get across or not. Yeah, I didn't really think that would work. Am I the only one lagging? It seems like the hive just might be having issues tonight. I assume that's what's happening. It seemed a little bit laggy for me as well. Need to work on getting chain. Might just chill for a bit. Shimmer targeting me? You were just there. And then you hit me off the map. Excuse me. Okay, there's my armor. I want to get that first. Bro, Roz, okay. Surely I'll be able to get a sword soon, right? That's some block placing for sure. Go. The Lego meme would be over by now. It's never been over. It's just always been here. Never gone away. Okay, so they don't have any of their mini treasures up. This is probably a win for us, unless we, like, Giga Throw. Does Keem still have you blocked? No, he unblocked everyone a while back. He only blocked me because I was being annoying in his replies and trying to get clout off of him for, you know, Lego hair stuff anyways. Happened. It's an old story. You can, if you go look up "Shut Up Lego Hair," you'll be able to find the information on it. Oh, I almost got in. That's annoying. I almost got in. Say it was a YouTube chatter. Yeah, pretty much. That's pretty accurate. Are you? We're gaming right now. Just playing custom servers. Right, so whose treasure is gonna fold first? We have wood on ours. But there's a lot of blues. Nice, see ya. Those are the days when we played MCP and debate was non- Yeah, those were good times. What's this guy doing? It's Carlos. Wow, I actually lost that? Pro football, what number would you want to be? I don't know. Oh, we're gonna lose this. We are giga throwing like I talked about. Dang, okay, they actually managed to get in. That's unlucky. Once I die, I'm probably not going to stick around too long in the CS either, because I don't want to spend years waiting for it to finish. Surely we don't throw. Holy knockback. Okay. I don't know where we're going. Okay. Oh my god, there's too many. I am actually dead. Yep, that's unlucky. GG. Your treasure folded first. I did like nothing in that game to contribute. I was like there when my teammate got a mini, otherwise I didn't do anything. Marbles, we'll do marbles later. Marbles will happen. Alright, like I said, I'm not sticking around in this game for all that long. I'll wait a little bit, but it's gonna take years because people are just gonna hide and stuff, so. CS, DR. I keep on going rolls because I'm used to doing murder mystery stuff. Featured 4 deaths, cool. Block trapped? I didn't even get block trapped. When we do marbles? I don't know exactly when. When I don't feel like doing hive anymore, so yeah. They'll happen when they happen. Bro, I got kicked from hive. Did my Nintendo crash? That's unfortunate. Unlucky. You probably didn't get banned, so you're fine. A repeat video, really? It's not even a repeat though, because it's like I guess it's an updated video. I don't know if you're complaining, you don't have to watch it. Beefy stream? We'll go probably for a little bit longer than 2 hours today. Again, I gotta get up at like 7:15 tomorrow, so yeah, can't stay up too late, and I want to just chill and watch some streams before I go to bed as well, so well, probably no longer than 2 hours 30 minutes tonight, but yeah. Is game fill? It's getting close to filled. Let's start it. We'll go. Might do another death run and then we go into marbles. Yeah. I can't use my leap, I can't crouch, I can't jump, I can't player small. I can't go in my inventory. Oh! I won, chat. Yeah. Yeah. Well, killer, you weren't the only one that got kicked by anti-cheat either, okay? Alright, well, I'll let you guys finish up that game then. CSDR, we'll go again. Your streamer is just cheating, I guess. You didn't get into the last game for whatever reason, you can try this one. But finish up that game first. We'll wait for like 2 or 3 minutes for this one to fill in case that other game takes a while. That's... yeah, that's one way to play Death Run, I guess. Bro, I got 5th? Nice. I got 1st? What do you mean? Oh, in the Death Run? Sure, you redeemed yourself. Yeah. Oliver sounds like he's coping a bit. Sequel, thanks for being here. Much love. Do no leap cooldown? I would prefer to not get kicked by the anti-cheat again, so I think I will pass on no leap cooldown. Please, marbles soon. We'll do marbles soon. Stop asking for it. I'll do it soon. I told you when I was probably going to do it. Like a 5-second cooldown? I'm just doing whatever the cooldown is that, like, the default preset is. So, yeah. Where are you headed tomorrow? I'm going to a soccer game. It's quite cool. Alright. Let's go. Okay, we didn't get rolled this time. Let's go. What club? U.S. Men's National Team. Bro, okay, I thought I had the jump right, but obviously I did not. International break? Yeah, so that's where I'm going tomorrow. 7 to 8 hour drive tomorrow is going to be painful, but it'll be worth it because it'll be fun. I didn't hit that. Oh god, I didn't. Okay. There we go. See there? Sounds like a plan. Oh my god, I thought I had that. I'm gonna get like 50th place. I mean, that's your opinion, Raya. I drove 7 to 8 hours both for two other US soccer games, so I think it's worth. How do I jump in that gap? I think it's worth. I think it's fun. I enjoy going to the games, so yeah. There we go. How's your day? We're gaming. Alright, chat, I think it is time for marbles. Now, some of you guys might not know what marbles is. However, marbles is fun, so just stick around for a second, okay? Drove 18 hours for a concert once? Jeez. Let me change the game real quick and the title. Did CS now marbles. One free shot, please. We'll never ask again. How about you just never ask again, and I won't do it. Okay, so chat. Premise of this game: you have a marble on screen, and when you do exclamation point play, you'll get that marble on screen, and you'll get to race against other marbles that are also in the game. True, Nathan. It's pretty true. Exclamation point play if you want to join the race chat. We might do some gambas for this as well. Get to gamble away your hard-earned points. $13,500 points. Surely I won't lose them all. No, you'll double, triple them today. It's fine. You got it. Easy clap. Have you ever heard of a Twitch add-on called Intro Fighters? I saw it the other day and it looks good for idle Twitch interaction kind of thing. I haven't. I will look that up though, I guess, after this. VIP coin flip. No shot! What the hell? How do you have enough points for that? I mean, sure, yeah, let's do it. Wow. Okay. Yeah, marbles carried? Wow, you silently got those points. Well played. Alright, what do you want? Oh, you choose heads? Okay. Hey Siri, flip a coin. Heads. There you go. Well, we got a new VIP chat. Didn't get banned. Easy clap. Wow. I didn't think anyone had that. That's crazy. Wow. Alright, let's go. Let's race. Would've been funny if I got banned. It really would've. It would've. But GG on your VIP. I don't know if I've ever played on this map. No, I don't think I've ever played this, but still looks cool. New VIP hypers. I want to save for that, but I'm scared to lose 250k for a 10-day ban. I mean, it's just the RNG. You gotta figure out if you want to take it or not. And if you don't want to spend 250,000 points just to have a 50-50 shot of getting banned, then understandable, but it's up to you. Sounds good, SMG. Honestly, though, once it starts getting, like, probably if it gets redeemed again, I will probably make the price more expensive. Just because people are going to start getting more points and stuff. Why, though? Because ultimately, it's going to lead to more VIPs. So it might be increased to, like, 300,000-400,000 or something. Yo, Roz? Popping off? Oh my god, okay. You're cracked. It's already 50-50? I know. Like, Muna got 250,000 in, like, a couple months, right? You can hit it if you hit the Gambas. So, I will probably end up making it more expensive as time goes on and more people redeem it. Do you lose your points when you get banned? I mean, you spend 250,000 on the coin flip. No, I'm about to get rolled. Okay, I'm fine. It's okay. Will a sub win? Yes. No. This is for next race, chat. This next race that we're about to do. Go all in on the Gamba. Maybe you will win enough points to be able to do VIP coin flip. Exclamation point play if you want to join the race as well. I don't see the Gamba. Refresh, maybe? If you don't see it? I don't know. I'm glad I'm mod so I don't have to do VIP coin flip. That's pretty true. It's pretty true and real. What happens if you win? I count as a subscriber because I have a sub badge next to my name. So, I'm a sub. Alright, let's go. Two more VIP in one stream, but I don't, like, as much, see, I don't want, like, a bunch of VIPs, though, because we've seen what happens when, like, five new people get VIP within the span of a week. So, that's, again, why I'll make it more expensive as time goes on. Do you get VIP if you retire from mod? For the most part, yeah. Unless it was on bad terms. Oh, huh. Oh, that a bunch of people are dying. Oh my. Oh boy. Subs in first right now, however, SMG's right behind. SMG takes the lead. Roz in first now. Roz gonna go back to back? What if a VIP does VIP coin flip? Then they spend 250,000 points to roll a coin or to flip a coin for if they get to keep VIP or if they just, you know, lose VIP. No, here's what we do. If a VIP redeems it, coin flip, heads, they lose VIP. Tails, they get timed out for 10 days. So, would not recommend a VIP redeeming it. Non-sub one. There it is. Will a sub win? No. we'll do another one. We'll quick roll another one. Will a VIP win? Yes, no. 2 minutes on this one, chat. Go in. This is for next race, chat. Plus 14k? You're on your way to VIP coin flip, Chili. How do I get marbles? What do you mean? It's on Steam for free. Yo, what's up, Infinito? I hope you are doing well. You probably have to play again. Exclamation point play chat if you want to join the race. How many VIPs? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 VIPs here, I think? Out of the 54 people playing? That's not a bad shot for the VIPs. I mean, Raw's already won one. JQ's in here now, that's 8. I'm pretty sure it's... I don't know. Either way, let's go. Will a VIP win or not? Let me down twice before, don't do it again. Surely the VIPs won't let you down this time. Surely it won't happen again. Bro, imagine Nathan loses all of his points here as well. Didn't you win one of the races where a VIP was supposed to win? No shot it happens again, right? No one's even close, and the VIPs are so far back. Oh, I love it. Why do I play this mode against myself? Bro, none of the VIPs are doing anything either. Obviously, there's still a lot of RNG that can happen, but at the same time, no one's even close either. That would work, granted. That'd work. Gamba's rigged, you started the race before submissions ended, but the race wasn't gonna end before submissions ended, so it's fine. It doesn't really matter. People finally catching up a little bit, but VIPs are essentially nowhere to be seen. Unless one of them can hit the skip, it's not looking good. Ooh, Poggy almost hit it. Roz, maybe? Hey, yo? No! Well, oh, Connor's won. Yeah? That happened. VIP is trolling once again. Man. Won by a mile? Actually, like, no one was even close. I love gambling. That's crazy. Let's do some more gambas. Will Potato Pie get top 10 for next race, chat? Am I gonna get top 10 or not? Gonna create an Excel sheet about winning the VIP gamba per map. Oh boy. Lost 10 points? It's 10 points, Infinito. You're fine. Oh, wait. One of these days I believe in them. You're just, it's just, you fall into the Vizu trap. You're just gonna bet points on the unlikely thing. On the very low chance that it actually hits. You fall into the classic trap. We go again. Exclamation point play chat. Oh, it's the race one as well. Okay, cool. The racetrack. There's a lot of just, like, RNG in general on this track, so we'll see. No, there's RNG on this, definitely. You might not go all the way from the back to the front, but, like, middle of the pack people can still make it up. So we'll see how good of a start I get. I seem to be a little bit up in the front over here. So it's a possibility. I like this map. This map is fun. How do I know that I'm in? You type exclamation point play and you should be good. Either way, let's go. Should I get special Discord role? If you want to, go for it. Can't wait to see streamer come last. Nah, that wouldn't happen. Easily getting top 10 here. Easily. Where am I? I'm like just in the middle right here. People happy Cyclops. Sixth, fifth, sixth. Oh, eighth, sixth. I have no idea anymore. Oh, this is the long track as well, okay. Where am I? I'm kind of folding. I'm like just on the cusp of top 10. Ninth. Sixth. There we go. All right. Got it focused. See how it goes. See, chat, I'm not doing bad. On the second lap, so still a lot can happen, but it's not looking horrible right now. It's definitely a possibility. What's the gamble like? 34.66, not bad. Not bad. Gonna sweat now? I really am. Still just barely holding on to top 10. Still just barely holding on. Holy panda. Just actually rolling everyone though. I'm still just right at the edge of top 10. I'm losing a little bit of speed though. Trying to... Bro, okay, whatever. I don't think anyone else is gonna get first this race. Red Panda's just popping off. It's also looking like I'm falling out of the top 10 a little bit. Need to go faster. At least I'm not way at the back, though. Oh, 10th? 7th? 9th? Seven. There we go. All right. There we go, chat. Top 10. Easy clap. Chat, how much do you win? Plus 6K, plus 2K, 32K, 59K, 3K, 6K. Oh my. Minus 3k, plus 32, minus 250. I'm not playing Marvel anymore. Oh man, look, we'll not do a gamble on this one, just to cool off a little bit. No gamble on this one. We'll do it on next one though. Exclamation point play if you want to join this race, chat. Plus 50k. Wow, okay, you guys are making bank off of that. Do I need to download something? No, you literally just type exclamation point play in chat. See, I see your name right there. It's already gone, but I saw your name. You're already in the race. You're good. You type exclamation point play, and then you look for your name scrolling past right here, okay? You know what? For next race, chat, once this one's getting towards the end, next race will be, will Potato Pie win? Surely I won't win with 61 people playing, right? Or whatever it is next race. Surely. Yeah, Red Panda, you just popped off that race. Alright, let's go. I'm upset, my points are gone. Just get more points. Well. A nice chill track right now that we'll do. We'll see what next one is and we'll do the Gamba for next. I have zero will to play marbles. You ripped it away with your rigging. Just pick the right option next time. That'll be better. Literally a chill track? Hey, good one. Yep. Streamer bullies? I would never. I would never bully anyone. I was in second? It's definitely a possibility. I see you. Fourth now. Charms in first? Coconut in first. Don't feed my gambling addiction. You could just alternatively not gamble. That might work. That might help. Maybe not, though. I don't think anyone's gonna catch up. There's not really much RNG down here. So, it looks like Building Shark's got this. Why are we modsing? Oh, wait, no, I see that. Never mind. I got it. Alright, I'll set up the Gamba for next race. Will Potato Pie win? Yes, no. 2 minutes, chat. This is for next race. Unprivate an old video challenge? I will gladly fail that challenge. 84 points? Let's go. See, now you can gamble and get it all back. Easy clap. Surely I won't win the race. Surely I won't pull a Vizu and Jakester. Surely I won't win this race just to screw over Nathan even more and make him have actually 0 points. Exclamation point play to get in the race, chat. Do it now. I'm gonna get nothing from this Gamba. I mean, that's kind of the point. You either bet safe and get a small return, or you go very risky and get a big return, but very unlikely. Starfruit, that's cringe. Play. You should join the race. Don't sit out of a race just to manipulate the Gamba. That's dumb. Alright, where'd my mouse go? There it is. Alright, let's go. Potato Pie 25s, 1 in 60 marble. Let's see it. How can you even manipulate this one? Well, the thing is, if you sit out of the race, technically it's a larger chance of me winning the race. This one is a lot of RNG, so a lot can happen in this one. Map is called the Lucky Few. I guess there's probably a lot of chances to die in this. I would assume. Yeah. Oh, I clicked on myself and I was first for a millisecond. Rosin first now, though. How are some people still falling? Tari, you're folding. And Remain, you're folding as well. Bro, what are you doing? Oh, you're actually stuck. Nice, good one. Well, that's, yeah. Have fun up there, I guess. Where am I? I'm just kind of like middle, front middle of the pack right now. There's still a chance, but I'm kind of also stuck. Not looking too good. Streamer, you're folding. Yeah, I'm sorry about that. Okay, droids. Oh! Make it through this, though. Extreme fork? What is that profile picture? After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field still stands. The Cowboys still suck. Okay. Oh, shoot. Droids. Well, I didn't win. Will Potato Pie win? No. There you go. There's your free points, chat. Hey, man, the Cowboys are so bad. I heard they lost, but I mean, that's kind of normal, I think. So, yeah. 88 points? Let's go, Nathan. Making your way back up. Alright, we'll do a few more races, and I'll probably call it a night for tonight. Will winner's name... Wait, no. What? Will winner's name start with A through M, N through Z. 2 minutes on the Gambit chat. Go in. Should be pretty much a 50-50 Gamba. Oh my god, I'm hard throwing. You're deadass last? I'm not deadass last. I made it through, so it's something. But I'm still not doing well. I did fold quite hard. Streamer swore, oh no. Chat, go all in on the Gamba. I better see more points going down on it. Nice. Alright, exclamation point play, chat. Put in all of my points, which is 60. Fair enough. Chat, if you've won big this stream, don't hoard your points. You gotta put them all back in. Put them all back in. If you won big, you wanna win more. So, go all in. I've won big? Okay, put them back all in. I better see a lot of points. If you respond to this, I'll go all in. Alright, you better go all in. I haven't won big. Go all in anyways, and you'll get more points, and then you'll be able to win big. I will hoard my points? Why? No fun. Put in all my points, which is 21. Fair enough. Imagine self-promoting. Kinda weird. Alright, let's go. Will you be streaming Friday night? It kinda depends. Again, no stream tomorrow night. Friday night kind of depends on how I'm feeling, because I am driving 7.5-8 hours back home on Friday, so we'll see kind of how I'm feeling after the car ride, so I don't know. Marbles again Friday? Probably not. Honestly, I need to do some more Galaxite. Haven't done that in a while. Been like a week or two since we've done that, probably. Who has the custom marble? We'll see. Did I already miss it? I don't know. Wait. Oh, Laura does. Nice. Galapagos has gotten stale for me. It got kind of stale for me a little bit as well, but at the same time, it was just also the bug. It was not fun to deal with in Kronos, but... Definitely want to go back on there. Chat, I don't know if you guys saw, in the Discord server, Gwyn asked, like, or put a poll, like, what tournament would you want to see the most? And it was, like, between Rush, Kronos, no, not Kronos, Rush, Core Wars, Hyper Racers, Playground, and Fill the Gaps. Laura really paid for a marble skin? Look, it's understandable. Gotta look stylish. So I voted for Hyper Racers and Playground because those would be two tournaments that I'd be interested in playing in. But honestly, any of them I might still play in anyways because it's cool content. Playground tournament. I mean, I would assume it'd probably just be like 1v1s and stuff, I guess. I don't really know. You said it was like $6? Oh my. I mean, look, I can't talk. Like I've said before, I have spent way too much money on pixels in other video games, so understandable. Yeah, no one's gonna catch up to Withered. Literally zero people are gonna catch up. What did I miss? We did some CSs for a little bit, now we're just gaming in marbles. Nice. W, so that's N through Z. E, Z clap. Nice, Nathan.
Pixels feed my serotonin.
$17,000, $5,000, $2,700. See you, Liam. $13,000, $272, $409, $6,228, $7,000, minus $32,000. See, chat, minus $32,000 is exactly why you go all in. Exactly why you go all in. Alright, we'll do this and one more. So two more. And then I'm going to call it a night for tonight. Who is... oh my god. Kate, okay. Well, I guess we have time to set up the next Gamba then. What do I do? Didn't bet, so didn't lose anything? Okay. Why is everyone baby raging? Because their worthless internet points are gone. Will Vizu win? I don't think Vizu's here. Or am I dumb? Will they have 999 plus messages or not? I like that. Will winner have 999 plus messages or not? Yes. No. There we go. Exclamation point play chat. Chat, don't start spamming. I'm being pinged, what's up? Someone said do a Gamba, will Vizu win? And I said I don't think Vizu's here. So, yeah. Don't spam chat or you will probably be timed out. So, yeah. Don't rig it. I see, Nathan. I will keep that in mind. This is literally free points, I think? Not really. Because, I mean, I'm sure there are a lot of people that just, like, chat some, but not, like, 999 plus times. How do you tell me how many messages we have? I will just slash user you in chat, so yeah. Alright, let's go. I have like 11,000. Yeah, you can do exclamation, like someone do exclamation point stats and you could see how many some people have, like the top 100 people I think in chat. But yeah, there's the link. So you can go look at that and that's like chat stats for my stream. But we'll see. It's not stats, is it not? No, it is stats. What do you mean? Oh, is it leaderboards? Oh, my bad. Okay, never mind. Someone else. Okay. I don't know, dude. I don't know my own commands in chat. Surely someone will make it through. It's IB. I am almost certain this guy doesn't have 999 plus. They're dead anyway, so it's fine. I am almost certain that this guy doesn't have 999 plus messages either. Is that the Mii Channel Lo-Fi playing? It is. Oh, Tiger almost just skipped that. See if anyone hits a big skip. Emote 17th? Nice. Yours is Potato Pie Blind, right? I don't remember which one you added. I think that's what it is, but I don't know for sure. Blind? Okay, yeah. How do I see mine? If you don't have enough messages, you might not show up on there. So I am almost certain. At, or no, slash user at SI. Yeah, this guy has 50 messages. So, yeah. Yeah. No, there we go. Show it on streamer rigged? No, I will not. Show it proof? You guys know people in chat. That's, I think that, like, I barely ever see that guy in chat, so it's fine. Alright, last one. What do we do for the last one, chat? What last Gamba do we do? Another prediction in game? Yeah, this is gonna be the last one, probably. Will VIP win? Okay, we'll just go back to the VIP Gamba. Sure, sounds good. Will a VIP win? Yes, no. You guys have 1 minute to vote on this one, chat. Exclamation point play. Oh no, not the VIPs again. Oh, and it's the short map as well. All right. Surely you won't go all in with your points again, right? Surely you won't believe in the VIPs and then win or be in first for a lot of the race yourself, right? Surely. Yo. Spicy, thanks for the 12 months. I appreciate it. Cracked.
I can't believe it took a whole year for my potato to go rancid.
Yep, thank you so much. You're actually insane. I appreciate it. 12 months of tier 1. New badge as well. That looks so... Wait, type? I want to see what the badge looks like. Oh, there it is. That looks so good. With the green name as well. I didn't join. There we go. Again, last race chat, so exclamation point play if you want to join. I'm going to start soon. Started the stream with 9k, now I have 1.6k. Just make all your points back, it's fine. Either way, let's go. Can you count yourself as a VIP? Nope, only people with pink name count as VIP. Look at the Gamba. What about it? Holy, someone put 13.7? Game Boy user, alright. Oh, I'm in first. Oh, Muna's in first. Hey yo, alright. No shot. Surely. There's no other VIPs even close, so Muna's kinda gotta clutch up here. Someone voted 127k? Wait, who is it? Droids. Oh my. Okay. All right. I see you. Muna, what happens if you win? You're gonna lose all your points. Oh, I just died. Nice. Cool. And Muna folded. Nice. Still the RNG sphere though. Seem to make it through pretty quickly. However, kind of folding. I think Twisted Apple's got this. There's literally no RNG. Twisted Apple's won. Yeah. That's kind of it. So, there we go, I think. Pretty much no way anyone can win. I folded, you're welcome. There you go, you got your points back. It's fine. There we go. Will a VIP win? No. Droids, how much do you make off of that? Plus what? What did you make? I need to see. Plus 164k? Bro, you're crazy. Oh my god. Oh man. Chat, don't leave. We're gonna go raid someone. And if you've lost a bunch of points, or if you just want more points, you should stick around to see who we raid. So, yeah. You guys should be able to still see marbles, but I'm gonna see what to read. Let's see what's happening. Chat, Nasu is playing Galaxite, so you should go raid Nasu. Started stream with 20k, now I have 40k. Success story in chat, let's go. Once again, if you lost all your points, chat, join the raid so that you get more points, okay? What's up, Proto? We're ending. I'm heading out, but good to see you. Thank you so much for stopping by. Carlos, thanks for continuing your gift sub from Vizu. I appreciate it. You're crazy. 92k to 165? You're insane. Alright, chat, thank you all for being here. Once again, I am gone tomorrow. Might be back Friday. Might not, depending.